Why aren't we reducing debts for Main Street instead of Wall Street? Isn't it time for fundamental change in our debt-based monetary system so we can free ourselves from the manipulation of the Federal Reserve and the banks? Is this the United States Congress or the Board of Directors of Goldman Sachs?